for 26 days, we are asking for demonstration for our right. There is no response for our request. We are a nation, a big place of corruption. That's why they shut their mouth and close their eyes. And we are ready to. We are asking about our protection. Our responsibility is the Italian government. It is heavy. Our responsibility for the Italian government. Why don't they open their border for us or ask support from the European Union or let us go out from their country? And we want to know. We gave them the right to kill us silent. As the recommendation of 1951 granted us the right of housing, why they do not want to respect the international law? So we hear superstition about the European and the EU's democracy. Now we discover that the democracy and humanity is empty box. In the center, we believe that we are inside hell. As you know, people did not expect where is the hell for someone who asked about his life. Shame on Italia, and it is big shame to the European Union.
Libertà! Libertà!